Jim, we recording? Good. Hello, everyone. Dropping by to say hello here. Stopping in from the schedule. And I want to say hello. My name's Abed. I'm not the Abed on the show. However, I work with that show in some capacity. I channel my thoughts into the writer's mind so that they can come up with bits for the Abed character. Now, one thought that I'm going to channel right into their casting director's office is an idea for a character. Bear with me. This character is basically going to be like, you know, Middle Eastern type. He kind of like stumbles in, not knowing where he's going, doesn't know what college he's at, but he knows he's got to take it seriously, he's got to go to college. So he shows up, and he's rambunctious, he's fun, he's goofy, he totally just bounces off the walls with energy, he's completely like a wild card, like a crazy, like he'll do anything twice. And I have a great name for this character. His name is Vache Panos, and he's totally just off-kilter, crazy, nuts. Okay, just give me a second. I'm going to channel that into the writer's mind. Okay, they should have it. Now I'm going to channel in who should play Vache Panos. I'd love to play him because I'm rambunctious, I'm fun, I'm really over the top. You can't put a, you know, you can't tie me down and keep me quiet. You can never do that. All right, let me just channel that into the, one second. Oh, God, okay. I think that worked. Jim, we all right? Should we play him out? What do you think? Well, I just saw Dirty Dancing for the first time. I'd like to kind of go with that theme. Follow that trend. All right, so it's on two. It's on two. Oh, that one. Okay. Nice day.
Yes, I swear, it's a truth, and I owe it all to you.
Cause I had the time of
Whoops.
My life, and I owe it all to you.
Make sure you watch Community at 8 o'clock nowadays, Thursday nights in D.C.
Yep. I've been waiting for so long,
now I'm playing
some more. Stand by me.